So, folks, you can see we're recording. Now, whatever it's going to be, 3 minutes to load this, whatever. Doesn't matter. Once this loads, game over. So you can see we're streaming on the tablet. The internet averages about 155 megabytes per second minimum. That would be the minimum low average. So I would say somewhere around 200 is the median average. Now you can see that the show is definitely starting out low definition. You can look at the face and can see that you cannot even see any details of the face. If you look at the shrubbery, you can see that there is absolutely no detail in the shrubbery. So we'll let it buffer, and magically, by the grace of God and Jesus Christ and the Holy Spirit, that it will be in high definition when we begin. I mean, how long could it take to buffer? Huh, pig? Just because you can fuck with internet and electronic equipment, you're still shitty at your job because they put you on this detail, bitch. Quantico, or wherever the fuck you were, faggot, I'm sure they didn't say, hey, the best details in the dude's bedroom. You're gonna watch him, you're gonna fuck with his internet and his TV and piss him off. That's gonna be your job. You have been selected for this special assignment because you're special. Fucking loser. Though you can see, even though it's been buffering, you can clearly see that it's not in high definition. And you can also see that there is no buffer line. just had Dwayne in the office.
Jesse! Show yourself right now!
There's nothing to be done.
Next time I'm gonna get you where you really
live. Jesse, listen.
Jesse?
Huh?
Jesse?
So I did that to just point out that you saw the beginning of the video. It wasn't in high definition. We immediately watched, 1 minute? And then we get to the end of the video, and you can see very clearly it's an extremely definition for this little piece of grass tablet. So how does that make sense?
How big's a batch?
Should be about 50 pounds.
So, you can see that all I did was play the video, but they took off the Bluetooth, and you heard specifically on that video it playing from the tablet speakers instead of the Bluetooth speaker that it's on. You can clearly tell the difference. So we'll stop this video, we'll record it, and we'll put it online. Because all you tell me to do is go to the next video. Nothing on the screen showed me taking Bluetooth off.